State three features of a typical operating system. This question seems rather trivial, and it's very easy to go in and start listing what the operating system does. However, it's very important to just take the time to read this keyword of features. We want to mention what features the operating system has and not what the function of the operating system is. Features is not the same as the function. The function of the operating system would be to provide a link between the hardware and the software of a computer system. The features of the operating system are slightly different. Whenever you get asked about the operating system, it's easiest to segment it into a couple different sections: processing, memory, input-output, and user. Processing involves everything the operating system has to do with the CPU. Memory is to do with your main memory and your secondary storage, like your SSDs and your hard drives. Input and output is to do with your peripherals and your drivers. And the user encompasses all of your user interactions, such as your user interface or your user accounts. So let's go through each of these and list a few different features of the operating system. Starting off with the user, the operating system is going to provide a user interface, such as a GUI, for the user to interact with the computer. We could also say that the operating system maintains user accounts for different users to log in to your computer. In processing, we could say that the operating system manages all scheduling with our processors and also handles any interrupts. With interrupts, it can also handle multitasking and multi-programming. Moving on to memory, the main features of the operating system relating to memory would be the management of memory and loading any programs or data from our secondary storage into our main memory. Lastly, with input and output, we could mention that the operating system provides drivers for our input and output devices and handles any interrupt requests from our different peripherals. And there we go, that is this question completed.